We must be honest people. We must be decent people. We must exit deceit from the politics of Kenya. We must exit comradeship from the politics of Kenya. How can we be agreeing when we are in an election that housing will create jobs, housing will create opportunity, it will spur the economy of Kenya, it will create jobs in our factories, in cement factories, in steel factories, it will create jobs for the local sector. But when it comes to the time of implementation, this is not going to be. We cannot agree. Mambo ya utapeli imeisha kwa hii Kenya. Sijui kama tunakubaliana na wanaharo. Tuko pamoja. So, mimi nataka niwaulize kwa unyenyekevu ya kwamba this is a defining moment in the Republic of Kenya. Tumekuwa na uongo mingi, siku mingi kwa siasa. It must come to an end. We must match what we say, what we promise, what is in our manifesto with what we do. Hiyo ndio itakuwa the new yardstick going into the future.